Memorial Sloan Kettering is the most capable and innovative force for fighting cancer in the world. As president and CEO of Memorial Sloan Kettering, it's been thrilling to watch the advancement that have come from our scientists and our clinicians. This is just the tip of the iceberg. With your support, I believe that there are future transformative discoveries just around the corner. That's why we're undertaking the MSK campaign to raise $6 billion to push our innovative therapies and discoveries, support health equity, and train the next generation of cancer care leaders. We're driven to make sure that as a great cancer center, we provide access and opportunity for all to have cancer care at the highest level. Fundamental and essential to our success is the generosity of our donors. To continue to reach these ambitious goals, we need support from you. This allows us to drive toward completing our mission of ending cancer for life.
I've always dreamed of having a large family. I used to just talk about when we get married, we're going to have so many kids, we're going to make our family bigger. The day I got the call that I was diagnosed with stage 3 colorectal cancer, I was told that my treatment plan would lead me to most likely never being able to carry another baby again, and also most likely having a colostomy bag for the rest of my life. Hearing that I wouldn't be able to have any more kids after having Jace, it broke me.
Although the treatment for early stage rectal cancer works and many patients are cured, the side effects of the treatments, especially from radiation and surgery, can really alter their quality of life and survivorship. And so we just started to talk about research, and we came up with this idea of doing immunotherapy in early stage rectal cancer as part of a clinical trial.
We were setting a date to start chemo at MSK, and I was told that there was another option for me, and that was the day that really changed my life.
Kelly was one of the first 14 patients that we treated on the trial, and
after the 9th treatment, I was told that my tumor had completely disappeared.
Every single one of them achieved a complete response, so their tumors completely disappeared to immunotherapy.
And it was one of the best days of my life.
It's amazing. It just doesn't get any better. I've been told that if one were to do the calculation, that the odds of every single patient responding was something like 1 in a trillion.
2 years after I was told I was tumor-free, I was given the green light, and I now have a baby girl. Her name is Maya Grace Bonito. Holding Maya for the first time, I never wanted to let her go. She's just a little sweet, you know, little bundle of joy, and just looking at me, it's real.
I think what's most exciting is that the trial is ongoing. We're still treating patients, and we have evaluated 38, and all of them have had their tumors completely disappear with immunotherapy alone, which is very exciting for us because this will definitively change the standard of care for this patient population. Despite these advances, immunotherapy does not yet work for everyone. I think that is one of our biggest challenges. And I think the most exciting part is actually that there is still a lot more to be done and that everyone's looking to the future and wanting to do better. It is critical for us in all areas of research, from basic science, translational work, and clinical research, to have philanthropic funding. Oftentimes, we're not able to run a trial without philanthropy because in order to get grants, we need some data, and we can't generate that data without philanthropic funding. The MSK campaign really has the potential to continue this groundbreaking progress that we're seeing here at MSK in research in terms of immunotherapy, precision medicine, as well as prevention. It's really the only way to make breakthroughs, to save lives, and to improve lives, improve the quality of life.
Fiona and I, we've been extremely fortunate to have made some transformational gifts from Memorial Sloan Kettering, and it's just hard to describe the degree of satisfaction and emotional elevation you get when a gift works out. And I consider it a privilege to be able to give to this campaign simply because I feel very confident it's going to have transformational impact on outcomes over the next 10 years.
MSK has the most elite training programs in the country for people who are focused on cancer research. On the clinical side, we have residents and clinical fellows who are specialists in the exact cancers that our patients have. On the scientific side, we have 5 different graduate schools with about 500 students who are pursuing their PhD or their MD-PhD. But MSK can't be a leader in the clinic or in the laboratory unless our hallways match the way that the world looks. In order to create the future of oncology, we absolutely need to train and recruit the best and most brilliant of American and global scientists. The MSK campaign is critical for what my colleagues and I want to accomplish within the educational sector of MSK. Some of the programs that we've already established, we never would have been able to do without the generosity of MSK's donors. With the MSK campaign, we'll have wind in our sails. Your donation supports ideas, but most importantly, it supports people. There's no greater thrill than that scientific discovery and getting to share that with the trainees here. It's the reason I do what I do. With the MSK campaign, we'll be able to keep this place being where everybody wants to come to be those innovators of the future.
My husband and I deeply believe in MSK and MSK's past, but also MSK's future. It's really amazing what has been achieved in the last 10 years. And I think the quality of the leadership, the ability to set strategy, the ability to set priorities, the ability to enact them is formidable. That's really because of the devotion, the commitment, the competence of all of the players working together.
What differentiates MSK is our singular focus around oncology. That aligns our research mission, our training programs, and our care delivery models. Unfortunately, not everyone who deserves or wants MSK care can access it, and that's driven by many factors. A lot of it is where they live and the travel distance to MSK, and sometimes, unfortunately, it's driven by race, socioeconomic factors as well. But all of these things, we are actively working to resolve and improve because everyone deserves MSK care. The MSK campaign is foundational to achieving the hospital's goals. The campaign will allow us to invest in digital tools that democratizes MSK's expertise to patients all over the world. And secondly, it will also allow us to think about new ways to deliver care in patient communities so everyone who deserves MSK can access MSK care. None of this will be possible without the generous philanthropic support to the MSK campaign.
My connection to MSK goes back 35 years when my brother did his fellowship here. My daughter was then treated here at age 12 for lymphoma. And now, I'm happy to say, she's followed in her uncle's footsteps and is doing her own fellowship here. As my wife Lisa often says, MSK is the place that saved our daughter's life. So there's nothing we won't do for Memorial Sloan Kettering. The breakthroughs have been amazing to date, but I think actually they are accelerating. And that's why we need support from everyone for the MSK campaign. Your dollar can go a long way to having an immediate impact on people's lives. For those that have already given to Memorial Sloan Kettering, the first thing I would say is thank you. The second thing I would say is come by, meet more scientists and doctors. Whatever you saw 6 months ago has changed. There are new advances that I think you'll find super exciting, and I think you'll find new ways to get involved.
Every day, the entire MSK community embraces patients who walk through our doors with a diagnosis of cancer. That drives us to relieve suffering, to solve problems, to seek cures, and to allow people to continually live their lives. This is an enormous task, but the unified effort of our community is making a difference and will continue to transform cancer care for the world.
No one's better positioned to identify the unique needs of this population, take care of it holistically, and find cures.
With the MSK campaign, we'll be able to directly impact patients and scientific advances around the world.
So it is absolutely critical and incredibly important for us to have philanthropic funding.
With your continued support, over the next 5 to 10 years, Memorial Sloan Kettering can continue to lead the world in cancer discoveries and novel therapies. Please join us in this ambitious campaign as we push forward with leading science, changing lives. Together, there's nothing we can't achieve.